to do so well into the future.
Well, Roman has that swagger. Roman has that confidence. And Roman has that message to the entire roster of WWE. If you think you can stop me, try.
Yeah, good luck with that. All right, Byron, try.
I'm good.
One of only two men in history to meet The Undertaker at WrestleMania. And well on his way to being an all-time great. The longest reigning Universal Champion in history. Oh man, there it is, and we have unofficially started here.
Yeah, this referee won't put up with too much of this. They need to get in the ring so we can officially start here.
Oh, the strength.
Incredible. This has to be it.
Roman Reigns on his heels.
To be expected, though. It's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could, though I'm not sure that's the right approach.
We seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Thank you. think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Weighing in at 225 pounds,
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
Yeah, that didn't take long.
An absolutely perfect belly-to-belly. Kurt Angle has created so many historical moments throughout his decorated career. A victory tonight would be another prestigious accolade for the multi-time world champion and Olympic gold medalist.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Back now inside the ring. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He hits the big knee.
Ambrose starting to struggle now.
Oh,
he's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
For the cover. And a kick out.
Gonna take more to get out of the Ambrose Asylum.
Yeah, a lot more. And he delivers a knee. Penny predicament. Yes! Takes it!
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
There's good, there's great, and then there's downright unbelievable WWE action. Ladies and gentlemen, you just got a taste of the unbelievable kind.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
Great. We can get Ambrose back in his straitjacket and ship him back to the asylum now.
I'm going to tell him you said that.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Deal on the chicken table. I thought of school, I didn't graduate.